This path is a little difficult to find. Got to go from the station over there. And then there's the car park, and it's a little fenced off area. But this starts a walk to Theydon Bois. This is a very zone 7 sort of a walk, even though we're in zone 6. Because there's going to be a bit of town, but a lot of country. So we're heading round the car park in a fenced off zone. I'm free, you're free, we are free. Quite right. So I know I'm insisting on doing bearing stuff, but it's a very difficult entrance to find if you're trying to trace it. We're at the far end of the car park.
Added something in my.
So it looks like we've got some steps to go up here, and this should take us up to the main road. Annoying steps are just a bit too wide for my tread. Right, now a left and then an immediate right. Now, opposite Woodland Grove here. It should be the entrance to another path. And indeed there is. This is a challenging start. Again, halfway along this alleyway, we should have a left turn. So don't go all the way up the hill there, but left into this little estate. Follow the road round until the end. This road is called Woodlands, by the way, in case you weren't following. Now, in theory, and according to my map, when we get a sharp left side bend, we need to head off into the woodland. But not up there, because that takes us in the wrong direction. Now, how do I do this? I can't actually see another way out of here, so perhaps it is up this path by the pond, and then we find our way into the field beyond. There you go, it's a nice pond with ducks. I guess we now just go a bit random. I'll trace this out on a map because this will be too random to follow with a video. So I'll just dot this out on a map somehow and rejoin you.